Leadership Qualities Essay. What makes a good leader? There are many different styles of leadership and the majority of them are very effective, but despite these different approaches, all good leaders share a handful of characteristics. So, what are these qualities that make a good leader? We are going to take a closer look at some of them, including good communication, the ability to delegate, and a strong level of commitment, to see how these qualities can help to make someone a good leader. One of the most important characteristics of a good leader is that they need to actually be prepared to lead. This sounds like something that should go without saying, but it is surprising just how many people who are in a leadership role are not prepared to take an active role in leading their team. A good leader does not sit back and observe what is going on, but rather they should be the one making the decisions and making sure that the rest of the team sees them through. You must have the self-confidence to stand by such decisions when you are sure that you are right. However, if you do happen to be wrong, you must also own your mistakes and come up with an alternative plan in the event of failure. Your subordinates should be comfortable looking to you for guidance, and for that to happen, you must take an active role in leadership. While it is important for leaders to be hands-on and have an active role in leadership, a good leader must also know when to delegate. It is essential that you are able to trust your team to execute your vision. This means allowing them to get involved with various aspects of your plans. Delegating tasks to other people or departments is a very important skill for a leader to have. In order to delegate effectively, you must be aware of the strengths and weaknesses of those on your team so that you can be allocated tasks accordingly. This will free up your own time for higher level tasks. The best leaders are also those who excel when it comes to communication. It is essential for a leader to be able to communicate effectively with everyone on the team at all times. You need to be able to think things through and consider what information is available to others on your team. Are you providing them with all of the relevant information that is needed to accomplish the tasks that they have been set? A good leader must also make sure that he or she not only communicates the appropriate information to the team, but also that everyone understands it. Great leaders are able to communicate in a way that others can engage with. This makes it easier for others to understand what you are saying and to remember it. When your team has a clear understanding not only of the end goal but also how to achieve it, you will find that your efforts run much more smoothly. A good leader must also show a commitment to his or her team. You cannot expect to motivate others to put in their best efforts if you yourself are not leading by example. The best motivation for many people is seeing their boss write they're working just as hard as everyone else. This demonstrates your commitment to your team and is a surefire way to inspire their loyalty. It is great if you can not only prove that you work hard, but also that you are fair and do not expect anything of your team that you are not willing to do yourself. A positive attitude will also go a long way to showing your commitment to your role as a leader. In conclusion, there are many different characteristics that make a good leader. There are a variety of different approaches to leadership, but those who succeed in their leadership role are very likely to exhibit the characteristics that we have discussed here. A good leader has the commitment and a positive attitude, knows how to delegate, can communicate effectively, and is prepared to actively lead a team. Sources: https://www.entrepreneur.com/article/270486. https://www.forbes.com/sites/tanyaprive/2012/12/19/top10qualities that make a great leader/#28956 5D6 3564. https://www.gov.uk/government/speeches/what makes a good leader. Invest in your collegiate peace of mind. Rely on professional writers with your college paper and take a load off your mind. Relax while we are working on your essay. Your peace of mind is just one click away.